You got it on your mind,
about to
get it off your chest.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy CJ, Get Out Your Chest Podcast. Back with another episode of CJ Chronicles. Shout out to the Black Gent. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you hit that slash off your chest at the end of your purchase, man, to get that 10% off. Shout out to Brown Sugar Bakes. Make sure I hit them up at brownsugarbakes.com. Get you some cookies. If you in the KC Metro area, they deliver. If you out of town, they ship them to you. Shout out to Ava's Angels, man. You know what I'm saying? You in the KC Metro area, you want to get your car back to a showroom finished look, hit up ava'sangels.com, ava'sangelsdetailing.com. Hey, man, this video for you hot girls. You know what I'm saying? I guess summer's approaching. Hot girls, summer. Let me ask y'all something. Why y'all be saying, I look one way, y'all single. I look again, y'all pregnant. Something in the milk ain't white. Shout out to Junior. Something in the milk ain't fucking white. No, you ain't single. Well, you technically you are single, but you fucking somebody. And then what's crazy is, you fucking nigga that you don't even want to deal with. Or he don't want to deal with you. So my question to y'all is, why not wrap up? Why not just wrap up? That way y'all can do what y'all do, and y'all can get the fuck on. You don't be left with a baby, and you ain't gonna be left with a baby and a deadbeat, and he ain't gotta be left been deadbeat. Cause he had no intentions to take care of that baby. That motherfucker, he had the straight eggs. He didn't, you know what I'm saying, that way. You know, so that's my thing. Motherfucker be popping up pregnant out of nowhere. Like, hold on, wasn't she just talking about, oh, I'm single. I'm so single, I could do this, I could do that, but you're popping up pregnant. You ain't single. You're single, but you're fucking somebody. Just say, I'm single, but I'm fucking. That's all y'all got to say. I'm saying I'm single, and I'm not. No, you're single, and you're fucking somebody. Because if you was really single, your ass won't pop up pregnant. Yeah, that shit is crazy to me. I pop up and then can't wait to drop the baby so you can go on dates again. No. You need to focus on that baby. You need to focus on getting that nigga to take care of that baby. If you don't want that nigga to take care of that baby, don't get pregnant. Wrap up. And you niggas ain't off the hook either, because you niggas out here fucking them raw. Ain't that, what's your name? Shouldn't you ask a question like, you don't know this woman, but she gonna let you fuck raw? Ain't that a problem? Shouldn't you be like, question yourself like, nah. Something ain't right about this. Ain't it, she just want to let me fuck raw. Don't want the risk you could catch a fucking STD or worse, or pop out a baby. And you know damn well you ain't got no intentions of being with this woman. So why not wrap it up, fellas? Ladies and gentlemen, let's get started being responsible and wrapping our shit up. What's wrong with that? Well, ladies, get on birth control. You know what I'm saying? So you ain't got to worry about that. You know, fellas, use a goddamn condom. It ain't hard. Use a goddamn condom. Nah, I want the feeling, man. Fuck that feeling. That feeling gonna cause your ass 18 years of child support. I hate to say that. But shit, you don't want to take care of it, they gonna force you to take care of it. And then you niggas gonna be, man, if they put me on child support. Well, you should have wrapped up, nigga. Simple. Should've just wrapped up. You won't have to worry about that. But you ladies, stop that cap, man. Y'all ain't single. Y'all ain't fucking somebody. Because I always pop up pregnant. I don't give a damn what nothing y'all say. Oh, man. I mean, I was talking to this. Yeah. You was talking to him. While you was on the internet capping. Yes, you were fucking. You know what I'm saying? You never showed the niggas because he probably married. Never mind. Let me not take it there. But man, like I said, just be responsible, y'all. Y'all can have sex, but just be responsible. Safe sex is the best sex. Get Out Your Chest Podcast. I'm your boy CJ, CJ Chronicles, and I'm out.